dedicated to all the guys out there, and it's about 3:30 in the morning, 4 o'clock maybe. It's a song called Come On Home, this one.
You don't know why. Crazy. You drive me crazy when you don't come home at night. Sit down. I know you're drinking, woman, standing on the side.
Take a seat. That was a great set, guys. I mean, you've been around for as long as I can remember. I'm just wondering what sort of a difference a Radio Quota would have made to your career, you know?
People when they to realise, you know, it's about time that the stations did get behind all the bands. It's really quite silly, really, when you think how long we've been playing originals.
a lot of people say that there's not enough diversity of sound here in New Zealand. I mean, how do you feel about that?
It's got a bit of everything, isn't it? It's got, we've got the best hard rock bands, we've got some great alternative music. Anybody that says that just sits at home and watches TV and sort of cabbages, you know, lounge potatoes that say things like that. All you have to do is switch it on and listen to it for a few hours and all becomes apparent. There's plenty of room there for some Kiwi stuff, and I'm sure that it'd show up a hell of a lot of that stuff that they're playing on there at the moment.